Okay, guys. Today in the Senzo Meyiwa case, there are a lot of questions that were asked, but I figured out that there are two to three questions that were key in answering why we have Ntini on the stand. So Ntini said something that I was like, no, wait a minute. How does an expert answer a question like this? And how did he answer the question? You're probably going to ask that. Let me answer you. So Ntini is there as an expert. Then he's asked questions such as, please tell us, what did you do? His response is, I gave an opinion. Then the questions are, what is the record? Show us how you came to this conclusion, the opinion that you gave. His answer is, I did not write anything down. He's an expert. One that is qualified to give a scientific evidence, such as the ballistic. So when he's asked, he is asked to come and he's asked to come and give, he's asked to come and give a scientific opinion. It doesn't matter whether he is there just to verify or give an opinion. The bottom line is he is there to give a scientific opinion. For you to understand that I don't understand what Ntini is basically saying, it doesn't make sense to me even now. Say, for instance, you are sick or you've got a legal problem or whatever problem that you might be facing. Let's say it's a legal problem. So they usually say, go and seek another legal advice. When you go and you seek for a legal advice, do you get there and you say, I'm looking for a legal advice, and they give you, or you relate the story point by point, then based on what you have told the person will say, okay, based on my expertise, this is what we can do. This is what we can't do in this problem. Do you get what I'm trying to say? If you understand that, then you understand that that person gives an expertise based on the application of the law to your problem. Then they gave a legal opinion based on the application of the law to your problem. How do you have Ntini who says to us, he's asked to give an opinion. He must give what? A scientific opinion, right? But this scientific opinion does not have a process. Say, for instance, if I visit a lawyer who gives me a legal opinion, what happens is when they give me the legal opinion, basically they will tell me that based on this act and this act and this act and this act, this is what we can do. Based on this act, this is what we can do. Do you see that this legal opinion that I'm being given here, it's based on something. It's not just based on how he feels or she feels about my problem, but it's based on the application of the law to my problem. How is it that you are asked here as an expert to give an opinion, a scientific opinion, but in your scientific opinion, there's no process? Come on. There's no such a thing. But wait, you need to do this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financial contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 Rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Okay, so let's proceed then. So Ntini is asked, Oguti, tell us, which process, how did you, what did you follow? He doesn't have the opinion. I mean, he didn't write anything down. He says the procedure doesn't allow or doesn't stipulate that he must write anything down. Then Advocate Mnisi says, so you are here to tell us what you did, but there's nothing that will back you up. In other words, there's nothing that we can ask or contest about what you are telling us, except to believe what you are telling us. Apart from that, there's nothing else. Of which he concurs that, yes, that's the case. I'm going to ask you a question. When you see, let's say, for instance, you've got a medical problem and you are told, go get a medical advice. Do you hear the word? Medical advice. You get to the doctor. When you get to the doctor, will the doctor just sit there and listen and you tell them the problem and then they say, aye, this is what we can do? Or they will normally, meaning what I know, they will satisfy themselves by either checking or blood test or, you know what I'm saying? They will do those things and they will say, okay, based on the results here that I'm seeing, as a medical practitioner, this is my advice. This is what we can do. That is what we call it, a professional opinion. One thing he gave here, it is no different than me sitting there and being brought to the microscope. And then I said, I look. And then I say, I see this. And they say, yeah, that's an opinion. There's no different. That's why Advocate Minister had to ask the question, are you here as an ordinary man or you are here as an expert? So you're here as an expert. So you must be asked and answer question based on your faculty, based on your profession, based on the position you occupied, not based. It would have made sense if they just asked a normal human being, an average human being, to say, please give an opinion here. And the person came and they gave an opinion. Then it makes sense, but not a person who's regarded as an expert who doesn't follow any formula. There's no trace of any kind. No trace of any formula. Sorry, guys. No, I'm worried about this. I'm really worried about this. That's why Advocate Mnisi to say, when you are just a hired gun machine, most, you just came here to tell us it's the truth, but you can't prove the actual truth that you came to testify for. You came to tell the court that what Mangena did is actually the right thing, but you can't prove to the court that you've got nothing, you brought nothing to prove or to back it up that really it was the truth. And that's my biggest problem with this trial. In this trial, we are being taken for a ride. Guys, a scientific... That's why Advocate Mnisi had to emphasize on the word scientific. What is scientific? If you understand the scientific term, the term scientific, then you will understand that you are what is needed from you is more than just... I think it's more than just that. You are there. When you are asked to give an opinion, that opinion, a scientific opinion, what processes were followed in order for you to come to a conclusion that yes, this is, that's what we want to know. Take us into confidence. But that's not what we are getting here. We are like, I'm telling you, just like we're reasoning with an ordinary human being who is allowed to say what they think without following any necessary process here. Just say what you think. That is Ntini. That is what Ntini was doing to us. Let me love and leave you here, guys.